Oh, we're doing Black Swan. We're going there today. Okay, I actually did watch this movie. I don't watch a lot of movies in general, but I thought it was a very interesting representation of the ballet world. What scene is this one? Is this the final scene? Who was the, there was a, she had a body double, I think. Yes, so pretty. Such good roll through in this shoe, dang. I don't remember this movie very much actually, but I remember being very scared by it, so hopefully it's not this scene. Oh, Natalie Portman totally looks like a ballerina. I don't remember the scene, but I'm already scared. Why don't I remember this? I think I literally blacked this out of my memory. I think I watched it in 2010, so I don't remember much. Whoa! See, this part, you can tell it's Natalie Portman because you can tell that it was like a different dancer when it was just her body. You know, considering that she's doing a lot of these scenes on her own, like, she looks pretty great. Like the long neck. I feel like there's not a lot of ballet movies that are done well enough for the general public to love, and this was one of the few ballet movies that was critically acclaimed and the general population got to see. Unfortunately, I feel like it was showing only the really, really dark side of dance, and I guess it has to be dramatized for the general public to appreciate it, but I feel like even though I think psychologically this is somewhat true in any high level sport, there's a lot of pressure for that perfection, and ballet's no different. So I think in some ways it is accurate, but it was so dramatized that it kind of painted ballet in like this kind of scary, mysterious light. And I think it was a little bit too overdone. I feel like there should be another ballet movie that is a little bit more uplifting and show like the better side of ballet. Because whenever ballet is portrayed in popular media, it's so dark and it only talks about all of the negativity around dance. And I think there's so many wonderful things about it now, especially with an entire group of adult ballet dancers starting dance for the second time. It kind of brings a new light and hope and love around ballet that we didn't see before. Ballet can play a role of how beautiful life can be and to follow your passion, but this was definitely scary. Thank you for bringing back my trauma.